Alyssa is very new to riding. She's just been riding a few months as well. So next up, we've got Ollie. Ollie, I suggest you move out of the way. We call him Rocket. Okay, first to jump, we have Ash, ladies and gentlemen. Ash is 12 years old. Next up, we have Jack. Here comes 8-year-old Josh, and he's Hayden's brother. We've got 10-year-old Jack, who celebrates her 11th birthday this week. Our oldest rider of the team, Phoebe, 13 years old. Alex, 12 years old. Harrison, 9 years old. And his sister Phoebe is also in the team. We've got 8-year-old George. He's got a knee injury, so I... Oh, well done, George. He did jump. So Maddie, 8 years old. So Callum, another new member of the team, just riding a few months. That's 9-year-old Callum. Perfect jump there. And 6 years old Thomas. Perfect jump there from Thomas. Ladies and gentlemen, Hayden, 6 years old, taking a ride by there. So all the children only perform whatever they feel happy and comfortable with. And if they're not, then we just build on those skills. Hey Rocket, how about we can make use of you? Do you think you can give your sister a wave? Call her name and she will throw some spoons for you. Rocket, best you keep that water running. The idea of principle behind this, again, is all about timing. So ladies and gentlemen, do give them a cheer. Harrison, no. missed an awful lot of training, but it is her first show today, so I'm sure she's very, very nervous. Thank you.